Costa Rica was amazing. We got to change a woman's life. Her house was made of wood. It was rotting. The Costa Rican rains are torrential. They flood everything. Her house was falling apart. And we got to take it. We got to replace it with steel and tin and whatnot. And by the end, she had almost a complete home to work with. And I imagine by now, or by the time you see this video, it's probably done. And she's living in a completely new house, thanks to us and those who are willing to help. And so I learned a lot through this experience. I definitely want to come back next year.